thoughts of what could be are running all through me. Every time I see your face, I can't help but smile. You take me to a place I have not visited in a while. I have my scars, but the wounds are healed. And with a kiss, this poem has been sealed, hoping that this does not fall upon deaf ears. It's taken me a while to get over my fears, trying to find a way to tell you just this one thing, that what I'm looking for isn't not just a flame. I envision you and I alone, holding each other tight, being there with you, keeping you warm on cold nights, baby, being your crutch when you cannot stand, being there next to you when you're scared, so I can hold your shaking hand. This one right here is just between you and me, written because you are on my mind and I wanted you to see that. Since I met you, baby, my days turned from dim to bright, and I know that what I am about to say just feels right. I've been sitting here wondering if you feel this way too, because right now the only place I want to be is next to you. Next to you. Ooh, next to you.